Hi guys, I'm playing Counter-Strike 2 on my MSI Reader laptop. It's got an Intel i7-12800HX gaming HX CPU. It's got 16 cores, 24 threads. It's got 8 efficiency cores, 8 performance cores. And it's got 32 gigs of RAM, 3 terabytes SSD. It's got NVIDIA GeForce RTX. It says you can enhance the game with HDR. I don't even know what HDR is. Right, let me go to settings. Advanced video, let's go to graphics. This is graphics though. I'm turning this to very high. I don't need to do this like this. I could just say high or leave it the way it was, because I normally don't change it, because I do play this on my Steam Deck, so that's why I don't like to change the stuff. I actually like this one. I like the office one. I don't like this other map. I don't know why they added this other map. I just like the office one. You can get a lot of kills, you know. I like the office one.